to each life a little rain must fall. And you know, every day cannot be Sunday. Every smile is not a smile of happiness. And every tear that is shed is not a tear of joy. I'd like to dedicate this song to all of you lovers out there. Because maybe you have a loved one that's far, far away. Maybe he's across the sea, or maybe she's just in another town. You know, I can imagine when you're all alone in the wee wee hours of the night. Why don't you get yourself a piece of paper and a pencil and sit down and Lord have mercy, decide to write. Knowing all the time that this letter that you write may not be a comfort to your loved one heart. But let me tell you something you can say. You can say, darling, for your precious love, I give you the world on a silver platter. But y'all know as well as I that you'd be telling a great big lie. And you don't want to do that to your loved one, neither would I. But you can say, darling, for your precious love, I climb the highest mountain. You know something, ladies and gentlemen, you could even go out as far as telling him or her that you tried to swim the deepest sea. But I think if you all would sit back, relax, put your mind at rest and listen to me, I think I can give you a better understanding of what I'm trying to say. Once in a while and kind of crawl to. But you know I got a man in somewhere out there that I don't mind crawling to. Sometimes I wake up in the midnight hours, tears rolling down my face. And when I look around for my man and can't find him, okay, I'll fall a little lower, look a little higher, kind of pray to the Lord. Because I always believe that the Lord can help me if nobody else could. But sometimes I think he don't even hear me. So I have to fall a little lower on my knees, look a little higher, kind of raise my voice a little higher. And this is what I say when I call for my man. I especially want you ladies to listen to me, because maybe you can try this. It might help you every once in a while. This is what you say when you call on your man.